Like a Hellcat.
Hi guys, my name is Rahel Anugrah from Library Science Study Program University of Lancang Kuning. Now, I'm going to explain a little bit to you about the Sulaiman HS Country Library. Check this out. The Sulaiman HS Country Library di Pekanbaru stood triumphant in the heart of Pekanbaru and became one of the landmark of Pekanbaru. The structure resembled a book in open condition with many large columns. Library Sulaiman HS is located at Sudirman Main Street near the governor of the province Riau and Bank. On the first floor, there is some wiggle room, but before that, visitor can place his belongings in a locker which has been set out by the library. On the ground floor, there are 6 rooms available, such as children library, tennis event distributable, buddy, or digital library from the telecom cell, computer room, and serial room. On the second floor, there are many seat facilities as well as very comfortable tables for reading. There was a round room of glass used as discussion. Books in the Sulaiman HS library, which amount to 400,000 collections with 59,000 title books. To make it easier to find the wanted books, its circulation is available as search application. With this app, it will be easier to find books or places that deal with visitor needs. Next up, on the third floor. This floor contains reference books such as encyclopedias or the word stick books of medicine, computer, science, politics, and other. But the books on the third floor are cannot borrowed. They have to read on the spot, and they can come back if needed. Why isn't it allowed to borrow? Because the collection of books on the third floor is a limited collection and not all of them are sold outside. Therefore, the Sulaiman HS library is limited to only being read on the spot. On the third floor, there is also have a melee room and a book review room. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. If you feel interested, please leave like and comment. See ya and bye bye. No hey you not my shots but all of I your da. Yeah hit the club and someone var da var en lördag. Så många damer är och dricker.